I mean, the only potential downside is that it looks a bit weird. And that looks pretty cool. What I'm doing now is just finding out ways of hiding this, because of course we do now have a one block high ceiling, which is claustrophobic as hell. Right, I'm just gonna fill up all this, which of course totally conceals all of the redstone stuff. So the thought, actually, I'm not gonna put the lever up this end, which means I need to get rid of this redstone torch here. I'm gonna put the lever at the other end over here, because it makes a lot more sense, and also it means that it's hidden, which means that the lever will go there, then the box will go there with redstone there, and then a redstone torch there, and that'll all be pretty much concealed. No, not the lever there, sorry, redstone torch there, and then lever on the inside. You know, having a lever at the top of the stairs kind of makes a lot more sense, doesn't it? Go to that lever. Oh, mind you, I can have that open. Which would make the room seem a lot more spacious if I had it open. Obviously this bit I can't actually have open, but... Ah, decisions. I could just block that up with wood. That'd look okay. No, I do like the idea of being able to look up into the roof so that none of the building is wasted. If I applied redstone to the block above... No, that wouldn't work. No, would it? Could I pass it through a series of, okay, let me just try this. Let me just get rid of all this. Start to faff about with it. If I pass the redstone through a series of, for example, like this, that'll power that, which will go to the next one. No, that'd be... Oops. Yeah, if I do this, does that actually invert the signal? Doesn't look like it does, no. Right, okay. If I put... Right, so if I put a block on there, which takes power from that, so if it doesn't take power from that, does it? No, that doesn't work. That's off and now it's on, right. Then the redstone comes to here. And then... But then that's on, which it shouldn't be, because this redstone isn't pointing the right way. I didn't think this plan is going to work, but... And that's off. But we want it on, so we have to... No, it's not going to work. No, never mind. Ignore me. I was trying to do something stupidly, retardedly complicated. What I would like to do, though, is put some repeaters in here to make the lights come on slower, just because it'll be cooler. Why not? Repeater. Okay. Where's my redstone gone? Why do I always get rid of... I always do this. Literally every time. When I want to put something in my inventory, I'll get rid of the thing I need. Every time. Every single bloody time. Oh, there's no new texture on the repeaters. That's a bit annoying. Oh. You can put a chest up here, which won't open, so never mind. Okay. Right, so let's replace with this thatch then. Typical, I've got rid of the bloody thatch block I needed, as always. And then we'll think about furnishing. I think I'm going to do a separate tutorial for this house now, because I'm really, really, really happy with how it's going. Oh, I haven't done lighting downstairs, of course. So, you know, let's make it time night. Oh no, it's so dark. Turn on the lights. Are you? That's so cool. Alright. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I could have a separate light switch for different rooms. I mean, I could actually separate this off as its own room, which I think I might do. Which means getting rid of this light, which means that light's broken, but whatever. Hold on, let me work this out. So instead of having that there, you have that there, which then inverts that. Oh, no, wait, no, so you have a separate light switch, so that's cool. Let's leave that open so we can actually see for now. Now we'd have a separate light switch in here, which would perhaps go out through that wall, but I could also put it here. In fact, oh, I could have a really literal light switch in that it doesn't really go up, it just directly affects the light, so you could have a light there and a switch like there. You could literally do it as easy as that. Or I could put the light there and put, oh, I can just put a switch on the light. That is the simplest thing ever. There we go, just turn on the lights. Easy as that. Turn out the lights before you go to bed. The problem here is that the door, of course, won't block out the light, which is a bit of a shame. I think someone should bring out a mod, or maybe even a server mod, that means that lights, the doors actually shut out light. That is a bit annoying, but never mind. So, you have the roof lighting if you're doing multiple lights from one switch, and if you just have one light, then just make it as simple as that. Why make it more complicated? I'm going to do that just to make it look cooler. I could do that as well. There we go. It's a nice room. Right, so this would be, say, the bedroom. In fact, we can have a window here now, can't we? Let's put a window in. We could make it this window. There we go. We can have a bed in there. I'll do the furniture in a second. Now, this is feeling cramped as hell. It's feeling really, really cramped. I'm thinking that it's actually not worth it for the new lights. Yeah. So, I've found out a way of doing the roof thing, and that's great and everything. I can use that in the future, but it's just not worth it for the size of this build. It's too small. So I'm just going to put a lamp with a torch on it. A switch on it. No need for anything more complicated, because that lights up the full room. I could do this. Should I? Does that make it? Does that defeat the whole object? I think that's okay. And then this room here could be, I don't know what it could be. I feel like that bit here is necessary. Just stop people walking off. I could put it the other way round, I guess. Oh, I could do this. There we go. Just looks nicer. All these little details. Perhaps a fence would look nicer. But then that looks weird, doesn't it? I don't suppose I can put that there. I mean, I can't walk up. Yeah, I thought so. God damn it. No, that takes up too much room. I guess back to how it was, like that. Or just leave that how it is. I'll just make that like a desk or something. That makes sense, doesn't it? I'll use it as part of the room, so I could put a bookshelf there. Wow, see, this is the kind of stuff I love doing. It's really small stuff that makes you think really hard about what you're placing where. In fact, I've got like a table desk. Oh, no, I've got those two there. Could put this like that. That's like a little desk, isn't it? And then chair like that. Oh, that totally defeats the object of putting that kind of desk there, doesn't it? Alright, let's make it just like that and put a chair here. And we'll put the signs on each side of the chair. Why the hell not? Oh, we'll also put trapdoors on the top. That'll look nice. Sniff. There we go. Or like that. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, it started raining and I started lagging out for some reason. That's cool. Man, this is cramped as hell. But that's deliberate. I'm deliberately making it as holy as possible. Let's put some pressure plates on top of here, that would look nice. Wooden pressure plates. Oh, that's retarded, that's a stupid idea. Why don't you use some stone pressure plates, that would probably look nicer. There you go, adds a bit more colour to the room. It's looking a bit dull. Now I can put that like that, so it's... Nah, it's a silly desk. But I kind of like that. It looks like a piece of paper written on it. And something up there, but I don't really know what. No, that's silly. A shelf? Nah. Oh, that's cool. No, it's not cool. Could be cool. You could hide a light switch behind one of those and they can... Nope. Right, so that's the study and then this would be the bedroom. Sorry if I'm starting to bore you now, but now I'm getting into like the little stuff that makes everything special. Oh, that was a dumb idea. It was dumb as hell. It was dumb. Whatever. So that'd be like that, and like that, and then I need to replace this floor. Go back up. Oh, I suppose that actually... Oh, that makes the ceiling dark, doesn't it? I forgot about that. Oh, that's fine. We can live with that. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Could also do this. So we could get a little glimpse of that window. Okay, sorry, right now what I'm doing is thinking about ways I can remove the lighting glitch effect by perhaps making this downstairs a little bit more complicated by doing the these edging bits here. If we go and remove this, it should sort out the downstairs a little bit. Now this desk, I guess, needs to be 3 wide, otherwise the oh, actually, it can't be made out of that. Okay, let's go for a stone desk, which is something I haven't done before, simply because I need to put a right, it's 3 across, and we've got 2 sides and the middle, and then downstairs we can put in these bits again. Oh, that's just a, yeah, there we go. And then we go upstairs. Of my field of view, I'm starting to get a bit claustrophobic in this house. then we can have a wooden seat, so that's a desk. That suddenly turned into quite a big desk, which was unintentional, so I'm going to get rid of it. Too big, damn it. Sorry, we don't need a seat on this desk. I mean, we've got a study just outside the door, so it's not like the person needs it. Yeah, so there's just a desk, which is just made out of stone for no good reason. Wardrobe! Why don't I just make a wardrobe? Why don't I put a wardrobe there? I really don't want a stone wardrobe. It's a thing. Look at my thing. Nah. That's definitely a thing. There's no arguing with that. Okay. Wood. Why don't I move that out? Oops. Oh, I need to go to that as well. Okay. And because we've got lots of room here, just make a wardrobe into the... Yeah, I'm a genius. Kind of, not really. And... Oh, I can't put doors on the floor! Ah, God damn it! That's fine. Right, so that's just storage. Because it can. And we'll put a bed. Oh, I can't put bed on it either. That is